There were emails that mentioned a new Derek acquisition, but just no address.
Okay, I got it. This is an official map of Paxner Wells, but check out Lambert's map, okay? This is an extra drill site right here in this oil field.
That's gotta be Paxner's new property and Lambert's next target.
I'll call Paxner's office, confirm Finley's headed over there. Have 20 squad ready to roll.
Looks more Wild West than Big City.
Paxner's new Derek is at the top of this ridge.
Yeah, if Lambert wants Finley to be here when it blows, he's gotta be nearby.
Probably already planted the bomb.
When you spot it, I'll need that location immediately.
It's an excellent portfolio addition for the company.
Go, 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 go.
They're here, post up.
Yeah, it totally works. I agree.
Got something to say to you, Finley.
What?
Street, left side. Cops!
26 David, one suspect down.
Okay, I got two headed west.
24 David, we're on it.
Luca, with me.
You're gonna hear me out.
Hey, LAPD! LAPD, drop the guns!
Come on!
Drop the guns!
Got the other oil guys.
Let's move. Go.
Move in. Lambert, stop this, man. Let Finley go. I know you got a bomb planted somewhere, and I know about Noah.
Then you understand. Paxner's full of money-hungry monsters, and Finley's the worst of all. He's gonna be here when the Derrick explodes. You better get out of here, you will be too.
Deacon, you got eyes on that device?
Negative.
I need time. I don't know how much of that we got. Way, Lambert. Let him go.
If you lived near one of his wells, he wouldn't think twice about you. You could have asthma, fertility issues, cancer. We can't cut into the quarterly profits, right, Finley?
Please, come on.
Hunter, is there a way you can get him to look at the bomb?
It's an impressive cause, I'll give you that. But I wonder if Noah would want you to die for it. How much time do we have left?
Enough, but only if you leave right now. Otherwise, you're gonna die just like Finley here.
Got it. Setting up now.
Another explosion ain't gonna help the people you're trying to save. And it won't bring Noah back.
Derek's breakdown, people get sick, but nothing changes. So maybe if it's not an accident, something will.
You know what? You're right. For years and years, I've seen people in power fail to do the right things over and over.
It's always too complicated. Or not the right time.
Really, they just don't benefit.
We gotta force them to change. This isn't about revenge. It's for the future good. See?
Initiating. On my count. 3, 2, 1.
Go, go.
Device has been deactivated. It's over.